Our main emphasis, our main belief, is to have people experience more joy in their lives.
The organization Nexium sold self-help classes to thousands around the world. But prosecutors say it was all a big cover-up for a pyramid scheme and a cult-like secret society that exploited its members for sexual and financial gain. The group's leader, Keith Raniere, is charged with racketeering, sex trafficking, sexual exploitation of children, and human trafficking, among other offenses. Raniere pleaded not guilty to all charges, but he was found guilty. The group's co-founder has already pleaded guilty to one count of racketeering conspiracy. Raniere founded the group, which was based in upstate New York in 2003. According to his lawyer, Raniere's mission was to teach others how to achieve true happiness.
I think that my credentials are, I'm an interesting person, I'm a controversial person, but most importantly, I'm an unconventional person.
An FBI affidavit filed in the case says that the group operated like a multi-level marketing scheme, pushing members to take more classes, some costing as much as $8,000. And then as members took more classes, they could move up the ranks and recruit other members to bring in more revenue. Famous high-ranking members included Seagram liquor heiress Claire Bronfman and Smallville actress Allison Mack.
I'm in the process of reevaluating my life, too.
Both have pleaded guilty to a range of charges in connection with the case. They are set to be sentenced later this year.
I don't know why that makes me want to cry. It's beautiful.
Prosecutors say a secret society led by Raniere operated inside the higher echelons of Nexium. DOS, as it was known, is alleged to have consisted of dozens of women who assumed roles as masters or slaves. According to testimony in court, masters demanded compromising information from their slaves, including sexually explicit photos, so they wouldn't expose the group. Prosecutors say some of the women were instructed to seduce and have sex with Raniere.
So it's really hard to bring order back to chaos.
Some women in the group were also branded with Raniere's initials near their bikini line.
Would you accept a brand?
A brand? Like a cow? You want to burn me?
Raniere denies all allegations, including that Nexium operated like a cult. But experts say that it was.
First of all, there has to be some kind of indoctrination program that served to get the member to absorb the ideology. Secondly, there's the charismatic leader who is, above all, authoritarian and usually narcissistic and demands total devotion of his followers.
Tomorrow, special coverage starts at 4 p.m. Eastern.